Years ago, the Joey and Rory Show was beamed into households everywhere and made people fall in love with country's dynamic duo. Rory Feek shows off the famous barn where the show was filmed and how it's changed over the years.
Making some changes.
We are making some changes.
Again.
Yes. It's kind of ever-changing here, isn't it?
Yeah. Looks awesome, though. I love those.
Yeah, we spent this past summer changing out kind of how all of this looks in the lobby. And then now we're working on the stage, but it's changed a lot since we were all in here together for the first time, hasn't it?
What's going to be going on next?
So we're building a set. So some of these things here will be in the background, and we'll have a big screen, an LED wall that'll hang right here. And I'm just starting to do more concerts. And so we took about 2 years off.
Awesome.
Not doing anything in here, and now we're doing concerts one weekend in a month. And so we'll be able to share video and tell stories, and so it's pretty special.
Yeah, I don't think I've expressed to you well and sincerely, but the Reconnecting Roots wouldn't be happening if it weren't for the Joey and Rory Show, for a number of reasons, but our executive producer, Frank, who loved and was a big fan of the show and of you and Joey, he came to us and knowing that we had worked on the Joey and Rory Show, and there were two things that stood out to him. One, he said, I've not seen a more authentic representation of just people on TV. It just felt so genuine, and he wanted to be able to do that. And it was just full of values. Mm-hmm. And that's why Reconnecting Roots exists, is to present values and to try and be authentic.
Well, I've seen a little bit of what you've been working on, and you guys are doing a great job, and I'm glad to be part of inspiring that in Frank and also you guys. You did a really good job. Your whole team, everybody did a good job of helping us not just make a show, but make a show we can be proud of. And I think that's one of the great things about this is a show that you and everybody can be proud of.
Yeah,